boat. So let's start folding this. All you'll need is an A4 size paper and a pen, a ruler, and scissors. So we're gonna begin by putting our ruler right there and leave this much gap and try to make it straight. So next we're gonna be taking our scissors and cutting across that line. And now we're gonna fold this right edge here to the left edge. So we're gonna start with it horizontal and fold right edge here to the left edge. Oops, I forgot to tell you this. If you have any left lines and that is not lined up correctly, just cut that off. Okay. Oh, I have a left line. So next, we're gonna be, so the opening space should be facing you and the folded edge should not be facing you. So next, we're gonna fold it in half again, this edge here to that edge. And now we'll unfold that. And now we are gonna be folding this corner here to the center crease. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. So next, we're gonna go ahead and turn the paper over. And now we want to take one layer here, just grabbing one and folding it all the way up until you see that you cannot fold it up anymore. Until you see you can't fold it up. Increase it. Oops. Like so. And flip it over and do the same thing. Just fold this on top. So the next step is to just fold upon this here and fold it downward like that, and we'll do the same thing on the other side. And now we're just gonna unfold this, and now we're just reverse it, this mountain fold on that valley crease, and we'll do the same thing on the other side. And we'll flip it over and do the same things. Just fold this edge here to that edge. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. And now just mountain fold on that valley crease. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. Or you can just open this up and just fold this to that crease. And just close it back. And now this next step is a bit tricky. We want to just rotate it into this style and just try to stick your hand in there. And we want to just open this up all the way and just lie the paper back on your table and just kind of reach into this pocket and just push down on that pocket and try and crease it. So then We want to fold one corner here, just one layer, one corner to the other corner. Oops, not lined up correctly. And now we're just going to flip it over and do the same thing. Fold this corner here to that corner. And now we're just going to do the same thing. Just open this pocket up and just squash this flap like so. And now we are just going to take one of these layers right here and just pull them outward, just a little outward like that, and I'll show you again. Just take these layers and pull that outward, but you'll see these flaps are coming apart. It should come apart like that. So next, after you pull it outward, just pull it all the way out, and then we just want to flatten that, and we'll just fold this like this. And try to just pull this after that a little more high and just crease it right there, and we'll just press. And you can see the step is tricky. Oops, what is it? Okay. So now, what we're gonna do is just try to take this and open it this up all the way like this. Just open it up and just adjust it like that. And there you go. This is a finished paper boat.